I want everyone to take a little bit of Brett and put it in their heart. And through them, and through each and every one of you, they'll continue to move on.
Every one of us here tonight can do is to perpetuate his memory.